The answer to the question is as follows. So for all the primers given in the question, let's check out the GC content and total number of bases and 3' and G or C.